faithful on the day of judgment, do they speak with their tongues or only with their skin and limbs? Everything will speak. But when, usually, yes, they will speak with their tongues. But when they lie, Allah Azza wa Jal makes their feet, their arms, their bodies, their skin speak and testify against them. So they would say to their limbs and skins, we were trying to protect you. Why do you expose us like this? Because they say, Allah Azza wa Jal made us say,